Hi, I'm Helen, and I am a multi-passionate pro mama just like you. And I'm going to share with you ways that you can create traditions that keep Christ in Christmas. Well, I love creating traditions and memories for my kids that they cherish and that they remember and that they want to continue on with their own children when they get older. And when it comes to Christmas, I want those memories to be centered around Jesus. I have created for you an amazing gift that's shareable that you can use for your own family and pass on to others. What are those gifts? Well, I've got five of them and plus a special bonus. So one of my passions is creating art, but not just art, art that speaks to your soul. And the first gift is my ebook called Luke 2, A King is Born. And this has a collection of images that I created that brings the scriptures really to life. Now, I also have this Christmas story on video too that's a download, and I put it with the original music the collection was created with. And this music was written and sung by a very good, talented friend of mine, Kirsten Millsap. Thank you, Kirsten. And the next gift is going to be a 12-day Advent calendar and activities, all centered around Jesus, of course. Have you ever had your kids ask you, why did the baby Jesus get frankincense, myrrh, and gold as a gift? Well, I have a free PDF full of fun facts and uses of these gifts, and it really gives amazing insight to how they may have been used. Now, my most favorite tradition I left for the very end, and this is a journey to Bethlehem meal. Now, what you do is you create a meal that's similar to that they would have had at the time of Jesus, and you sit down as a family, and you enjoy it together, and you talk about what it might have been like to walk to Bethlehem or to have been there when the Christ child was born. I have this whole thing laid out for you, outlined on a PDF that you can download. So you don't have to do any of the research, it's all there. And just click it, make sure you get it and make copies of it or pass it on to others, make sure you share it. Now, last of all, I promised a bonus and a special offer. So each year I feature one of my Luke 2 images as a 5x7 greeting card, and it comes with envelopes. And this is something that you can actually collect yourself, or if you want, you can send it out as a Christmas card. Now, the inside is blank with the Luke 2 scripture on the back, but this is not just a card that you give away, it's a gift for them to enjoy like year round, because they can place it in a 5x7 frame, or you can even gift them the frame with the card if you'd like. Each year, you can send them the next featured image to add to their collection. I mean, seriously, what a great gift. And it's not just a gift or a card that they're gonna throw away. And this year, I've never done this before, but when you get 3 sets of cards, I'm gonna include a free 16x20 poster of my most popular image, My Friend. These traditions and images have made a huge difference in keeping Christ and Christmas in our home. So please use them, share, enjoy. Enjoy this as our family's gift to you. And we hope that you will have a Merry Christmas.